Mothers never retire. No matter how old her children are, she is always a mom, always willing to encourage and help her children in any way she can. Our moms are our superheroes and biggest supporters, but we usually don't tell them enough how much they are appreciated. Don't wait until it is too late. Appreciate her and thank her for being your mother. You can do that today and every other day you've got. She pushed us to always try harder, to want the best out of our lives, and to always be strong. A lesson she was forced to learn herself when we were all still young. Our mom is our mom. Nobody can replace her. Nobody can do half the things she does or has done for you. Nobody can compare to her. Only God can love you more than she does. Repose if you love and appreciate your mom, no matter where she is, in heaven or here on earth. There is nothing like mother's love. There are not enough words to describe just how important my mother is to me, and what a powerful influence she continues to be. Mother, wherever you are now, I love you, and I miss you always. Your memories stay in our heart.
Ma, kung nasan ka man ngayon, sana maging masaya ka sa iyong kalagayan ngayon. Andito pa rin ako, Ma, lumalaban sa buhay, at sana ipanalangin mo ako. Nanaway, Ma, awa ang Panginoon at kumaling ako sa aking karamdaman. Ma, kailangan kita. Kung iniisip noon na kung may problema ako, ikaw yung malalapitan ko. Lagi kong masakluluhan sa lahat ng bagay. Maraming salamat sa lahat. At sana mapatawad mo ako sa lahat ng mga kasalanan kong nagawa sa iyo, Ma. Mahal na mahal kita.
Words are never enough to thank you for all that you do for me. I love you always. God alone is enough. Let nothing upset you. Let nothing startle you. All things pass. God does not change. Patience wins all it seeks. Whoever has God lacks nothing. God alone is enough.
Thank you.
A prayer for mother. Lord, we remember the mothers who have gone before us, for their love, sacrifice, struggle, and joy, we thank you. Lord, we remember the mothers of Scripture who are a part of our story, as we are a part of your story, for their courage, faith, love, and fierceness. We thank you. Lord, we remember those who have not given birth to us, but are mothers to us, for their gift of themselves that they have given. We thank you. For the women who struggle with fertility, for those women whom society levels as this in their childlessness, for those women who have lost children, for their tears, for their strength, for their wisdom, for their lives, we thank you. Amen.